Eric, what do you want about the single?
What, like how to introduce it? It's going to be playing. The next track coming up is called Hold Me Down. It's an amazing song. And we sat and reworked it and came up with a really nice progression for the chorus. The lyric is really special to me. A lot of people can understand it and relate to it because if you've ever felt like you've been held down by somebody and not been able to be free to express yourself or do what you want to do, or it's just one of those songs, it's sort of a bit of frustration. It's called Hold Me Down. It's really cool. Like the Methods of Mayhem record was like a free-for-all. Like I had all these ideas I just wanted to get out, and it was like more of a free-for-all, and they're like, yeah, let's just do it, you know, whatever. It's hard for me to explain my own music, but a friend of mine said it best when he said the Methods of Mayhem record was from my head, and he said this new one sounds like it's from your heart. That's really the only way to describe it. I think this one's a little bit more focused, and lyrically, there's a lot of truth, and you know, I think that's the common thread between the two records. Brandon and Mikey from Incubus are on a track called Blue. Mixmaster Mike makes a reappearance, and also DJ Z Trip did a lot of work actually on the record. He did some really great stuff in Rozelle. Chino from the Deftones is on a song called Ashamed, where the strings were all recorded for.
But
go have some cocktails with your wife.
Whenever I write lyrics, I try to write like about experience or truth. Sometimes it'll start with a melody in my head. Other times it'll start with beats. Other times it'll start with a guitar riff. Other times it'll start with some weird loop that I found. It's always different, which is kind of cool.
Feels like a really good time right now.
I don't know why, every time I wanna fly, somebody always tries to talk.